one thing that I can't stand living in New York.
Hey guys!
What up, y'all?
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So I know I'm looking pretty crusty, I just woke up. And I actually had a dream that I woke up and started vlogging. So when I woke up, I was like, maybe I should start vlogging. I just felt like it was a sign, so I thought, let me go for it. I haven't done like a chill, relaxed vlog in a minute. So yesterday, I spent literally the majority of the day doing my hair. Ugh, the goddess faux locks. So with the little curly pieces at the end. So for the first time, I think I did a pretty good job. I think it looks better when you like, after a few days, when it gets a little bit more messy. I feel like these are the kind of hairstyles that look better the messier they get. But I think I'm gonna like make some of them longer because I don't need all of this curly hair coming out. Before I do that, I told you guys in another video that I read that the first hour that you wake up is your most creative. So I'm about to get a glass of water and just see if I want to write anything down, think of any creative ideas. Then after that, I'm going to finish my hair and get on with the day. 9. I know we're going into a new year, and so I just wanted to know if you guys like my content, if you think I should incorporate anything different. I'm super open to ideas. Like, let me know. I just need to know what you guys want to see. Because it's like, I'll put out something so totally random and it'll get views and like comments and stuff. But then I'll do the stuff that you guys request and it's like, crickets. So let me know what you guys want to see. Side note, when I started doing my hair, I was like, let me start a new Netflix series or whatever. So I started Greenleaf. If you guys haven't seen it, this is a really good show. Like, really, really good. I'm watching it right now. And I started yesterday, and I'm already on season 2. And there was 13 episodes. So, that just tells you how long my hair took.
You know, he's just struggling
with that rash, but
we'll be fine. We have a long and wonderful conversation.
And now I'm watching my boy, Gary V. You guys, Gary V is the best. He is the best. You guys have to watch him or listen to his podcast, like on your way to work or whatever the case is. You will not be disappointed. Oh, I also wanted to ask you guys if you're doing Vlogmas or who you're watching. If you're watching Vlogmas, I just want to know because I considered doing it, but then I was like, I don't know. I feel like only big YouTubers do it. Are you guys watching Vlogmas? I'm just curious. Let me know. Judge me up. Judge me up. Love. Da 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 da. So guys, while I wait for my food to be ready, I wanted to show you guys a new book that I have been loving. This would be a nice gift for anyone, a gift for yourself. And that is Instructions for Happiness and Success. This book is really cool because it's like an activity book. So it really keeps you engaged, which I love. So it says a step-by-step mind manual for creating the life you choose. This book is dope. I'm like such a kid when it comes to like pages folding out and things that I can write on. So I've really been loving this book. So the first part says what I want to create in my life, and the other part says what I don't want. So for example, what I want to create, my first one is pure joy. And for what I don't want is jealousy. So that's that, but it gets better. Look how dope this is. So it says me in the middle, and then it has all of the different things. So it has family, wealth, love, health, home, fun, friendships. So you just write in different things here. The first chapter is about attract, so it's all about the law of attraction and attracting things to your life that you want. And then next is about visualization. So yeah, it's just really cool, and it's very interactive. So, you know, you write on it, you check off different things. There's a chapter 4 checklist, you make notes, align, different things like that. And there's more parts in it that fold out. I haven't gotten to this point yet. I'm super excited about it. Oh, look at me ripping it all up. Gifting books in general is just thoughtful to me, but when you can actually like interact with it, write in it, it's kind of like a book and a journal all in one. That is like the ultimate gift. So if you're looking to get someone a gift and you don't know what to get, more so a girl probably. I mean, a guy would like this too, but I think this is more for a girl. A lot to read, a lot to do, so just want to throw that out there for you guys. But other than that, I have no idea what people get people. I mean, I like to get people mugs, books, candles, and things like that. But I want to know what you guys are getting as gifts. Leave me some like gift ideas down below, because I'm a last minute gift giver. And I need some more ideas, so let me know. One thing that I can't stand living in New York is that it's always loud. Like half the time when I'm filming, I'm waiting for some sort of sound to go away, like this. There's a siren, there's a motorcycle, there's a car breaking down, there is a homeless man screaming, there is any kind of sound that you can imagine. There's someone playing their music super loud. It's just like, it's nonstop. It's crazy. But that's New York, I guess. Yeah. Hey guys.
What up, y'all?
It's been a minute.
It's been a hot
minute. I feel like they haven't seen you for a little while. They probably have in like a vlog or something.
Yeah.
We're going to the post office because babe got
new camera, got some new gear.
New camera. I'm super excited. These photos are about to be popping, y'all. Make sure you follow me on the gram at Sydney Lou, because it's quality 2019.
Stepping up.
We're stepping it up, guys. We are not playing games with you. How do vloggers do it? Because my arm is hurting already. The goods are here.
Time to level up.
Hey. We'll show you guys when we get home.
My wish come true.
should just eat it right away.
Squishy. It's stale.
I'm not a fan.
Not a fan?
No. But I never did this before, so I wanted to do it.
I like it.
Pretty cute. Pretty fun.
You're just gonna devour it. You are gross. They're gonna think I'm dating a crazy man.
I feel like there's so much in my teeth. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Take care and God bless. Bye.